Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Borderlands, where... Oh, I keep pressing the wrong fucking button. Right, there we go. Right. Yeah, welcome back to Borderlands, where I believe, yes, we are finally heading to Sanctuary. Between videos, yeah, I got some more shift codes, so I now have 128 golden keys. So, yeah, that's a thing.
Made it to Banditville, huh? Well done! It'll be nice to see a friendly face when I'm burning that place to the ground. Oh, and I have decided that I will tell you my secret later on, once you've earned it.
Okay. Kind of nice of you.
Boy, am I glad you showed up.
Hello, Private Jessup.
Constant vigilance.
Oh, it's over here. Constant vigilance, and I'm looking the wrong way. Ah, I thought that was a thing. Oh, I'm stuck.
You're the one Commander Roland was talking about. The one who faced Jack and lived. Look, we need your help bad. But first things first, plug that power core into the shield generator.
Okay, yes, the shield generator. Whoa. Okay, that was pretty cool. Now, what do I want? Do I want a rifle? Or a shotgun? 105.
Good, that ought to last us a day or two. Roland was supposed to bring us some intel on how to stop Jack. With him missing, we really need your help. Talk to Private Jessup at the gate. He'll let you enter the city.
But he's not Jessup, missing. I kind of talked to him, didn't I?
We got a vault hunter headed your way.
I'm pretty sure I talked to him. And so it's like, if I've talked to him, doesn't that mean, like, we can sort of find out where he is? Yeah, by asking him.
Blitz! Look alive, everybody!
Oh.
Hyperion Moonshot Blitz! Without that fresh core you brought, those lunar mortars would have punched right through the shield!
Jesus.
Let me get the gate for you. Sir slash ma'am. Pleasure to meet you.
Did you say sir slash ma'am, you little bitch? Open the fucking gate.
Commander Roland.
I was about to say, hang on. Do I look like a sir slash ma'am? Seriously, if that's what a ma'am looks like here, they got some ugly women on Pandora.
You left very specific orders for this contingency which you can help carry out. Go
okay.
Meet the town mechanic.
Crap. I mean, darn. Roland needs your help. Without you, the Crimson Raiders don't stand a chance against Jack. Please find out where Roland's gone. Sanctuary. Built on the ruins of the Dahl Corporation's finest interplanetary mining ship. Now the last refuge for thieves, murderers, and outcasts. Welcome home.
Great. Now, before we go meet with the mechanic, I want to have a look around, see what we can find. See if there's anyone else we can talk to.
Okay. My boots are made from the finest stalker skin.
Fantastic. So, we've got a marshal. And yeah, he has an American accent. Ah, guns. That's what I need. Gun shop. Here we go. Yeah, let's get rid of some of this equipment first.
Could I have a refund, please? This gun doesn't seem to work.
I don't know. Looks like it works to me.
Oh, I do love Marcus. Oh, he's just brilliant.
Hey, I got a job for you. Hey, Vault Hunter. If you're gonna be a part of the Crimson Raiders, you better know how to use elemental weapons, don't you think? I've just got a crate of spanking new Malawan elemental weapons.
Good.
Wanna help me test them out?
Keep. Get rid.
I'll see you in the firing range. Let's try out the fire weapon first, huh?
Yes. Let's.
Later, Vault Hunter.
Fire weapons are extremely effective against flesh, but they're crap at destroying shields.
Go to hell, bandits!
Now, burn that imperialist bastard like a skag steak! Fire and flesh. What a nasty combination. Now, how about a shielded target?
Yeah, money!
This Hyperion fascist thinks he's safe because he's got a shield. Spoilers, he isn't.
It's only a matter of time until Jack.
I have collected a. I like. I'm probably gonna keep this.
Scum!
Take that, Jack lover.
Whoa.
A few good hits from a shock weapon will.
I like this gun.
Shield away quicker than you can.
Please tell me I can keep this gun.
Remorse.
Yay, more experience.
Now what else? Armor. Armored targets like these damned Hyperion robots can
take
a lot of damage. Unless you've got a corrosive weapon.
But
weapons may only be sold by Hyperion representatives. All non-Hyperion arms dealers will be forcibly relocated to Jackville.
See how the acid eats the metal? I must confess, I love corrosive weapons. Now,
whoa!
Let's try out these new slag weapons.
Okay, this one looks
slag
cool.
Slag is a bit more.
I've got scars.
If you slag your enemy, all non-slag damage will hurt even more. Now that he's slagged, he should be easy enough to control. Switch to another weapon and hit him again. Great! The weapons work, and you're ready to take on Handsome Jack. Now, let's talk about your payment. If you want to purchase any elemental weapons like these, you could always buy some. Your friendly.
What? Oh, I was hoping I'd get to keep that gun. I'm disappointed.
Neighborhood arms dealer. No jobs for you. Buzz up.
Oh, what? What's going on? There we go. Where's the compare? That one? Nope. That one. There we go. Yeah, my one's more powerful.
Yeah.
Thank you, Marcus.
What do we want to do? What do we want to do? I don't want to do that.
It's going to be better for when I've got my sniper rifle. I've got some tokens over here. Accuracy, damage, shield recharge, max health, and death accuracy again. There we go. Right, so where have we got to go next? I know I could literally just go and... Oh, hang on. I know I could literally just go and meet the mechanic, but I want to have a look around first. And, oh my god! Here it is. I found it! Let's see what I get. Using this object will spend one of your golden keys. This cannot be undone. Are you sure you want to spend the golden key to use this object? Yes. Ooh. Nice. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Ooh, I like this gun. Yes, please. Whoa. This looks insane. Look at it. Let's use another one. Oh my god. Take that. Oh, it's so beautiful. Hang on, so I keep pressing the wrong button. Right, so let's swap those out. Oh my god, this gun looks so badass! Look at it! Oh my god, I love these golden keys! Oh! Whoa. Reload speed could do better. It's a napalm launcher. Oh, it's burst fire, really? Screw it. We got 126 of them. I'm going to use another one. Come on, sniper rifle.
Awesome.
Take it. Right, let's swap out that for this. Whoa, that's better. Hang on. Go on to this, there's something here. Ah, here we go. Ooh, bounty board.
This is a recorded message to any Crimson Raiders in the area. Sanctuary has been targeted by 4 Hyperion spies masquerading as bandits. They're hiding out in Three Horns. Find them, kill them, and see if you can figure out why they're here.
Okay.
I'm glad he left.
So this is the infamous Moxie. Damn. Inappropriate, but...
Bolt Hunter!
Ah! Hammerlock!
See you again. Thanks to the thorough drubbing you delivered upon Captain Flint, I was able to leave the southern shelf and get back to the business of finishing my almanac. Would you care to help me out?
Yes.
Hello. Things need to be shot, and by Jove, you're the one to shoot them.
Yes.
Bullymong. Rubbish name, isn't it? But I'd like a better one before my almanac goes to print. Search some Bullymong bone piles, will you? I'll learn something about their diets and come up with a catchier name for the beasts.
Okay.
What's
this?
This is a message to any Crimson Lance left on Pandora. General Knox is dead, and knowing the Lance, they'll more likely cut their losses and leave you here than send an extraction ship. So unless you want to starve to death out there, you got 2 options. 1, you become bandits. 2, you join me in protecting the people of Sanctuary. I can offer you food,
anybody
shelter,
got the time?
And the chance to fight for something real. Something
Sanctuary
meaningful.
City Archives. I'm guessing this is like their base. Yeah, Criminal Raiders HQ. Out. Can't access it yet. Right. I do apologise if my audio is coming in a little too loud. I downloaded an update for my mic, my audio software, and it might be a little bit too strong, so... Why is he here?
Minion! Where have you been? I was going to show you the shortcut to Sanctuary, but you wandered off! I also can't help but note a considerable lack of welcome back hot trap decorations. Oh well, I'm sure they just haven't finished setting them up yet.
Yeah, sure. That's why.
I don't have any new jobs for you. Your eagerness, however, has been noted.
Fascinating. There's something behind there. Something I can clearly access. What have we got in here?
I'm starving! I want to eat your babies!
Okay.
This might sting a bit.
Wow. Okay.
Sorry, I got nothing.
Almost dead? I can fix that. Make good use of that.
Whoa. Yes, please.
Good luck. Next time you're bleeding.
I keep pressing the wrong button. Right.
Let's see.
Think doctors.
Much as I enjoy paying you to kill stuff, I can't think of anything I want dead.
I'll keep that. I'll sell that. I'll sell that. I'll sell that, sell that, sell that. Well, these guns I got from the chest, I don't really like need that. I'm gonna buy another one. It's like crack, man. You gotta use a golden chest, man. It's so good. I don't know what happened there. It started boomeranging. No, rubber banding, sorry. Right, yes. What are you gonna get? Ooh, it's so pretty. Yeah, it's better weapon zoom and it's not burst fire. Oh, whatever. One more. Consumes two rounds per shot. That's the downside to it. Looks beautiful though.
Would you look at that?
That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, let's go for that one. Yeah. That's much better. I mean, the damage is nowhere near as good as some of the other ones, but this has got burn damage and it consumes only one shot per shot. The recoil doesn't seem too bad on it.
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I made sure of that.
So get rid of that. Keep that, keep that. 53 and 60 consumes two. Let me get rid of that one. Keep. Get rid. Get rid. I'll keep that one for now. I'll keep that for now. 116 plus fire. I'll get rid of that. There we go.
Don't die. I need you.
For the horde!
Crap, is it hype hearing? I heard all of you were robots and you eat metal out the garbage and stuff. Knew you wired death machines would come for me once Roland went missing. Now if you're here to kill me, you should probably know. You'll never get me alive, you robotic son of a bitch!
Wait a minute.
Well, hang me upside down from a telephone pole, cover me in honey, and leave me to a slow death at the hands of all these spider ants. You ain't no Hyperion robot. You're a bow hunter, huh?
Iridium. Did you just call me a unicorn? Did I just hear him right? Did he just say I'm like a unicorn? I don't really know how to respond to that. Right. Never really been called a unicorn before. Not gonna lie. I just haven't. It's by far the weirdest and oddly one of the nicest things people have called me in this game.
Now you gonna help us out with this Roland situation?
Yes.
I heard them Crimson Raider dudes talking about it. Roland told me if he ever disappeared, I was supposed to initiate Plan B. Or as I like to call it, Plan Turn This City into a Floating Ass Fortress of Airborne Awesomeness. Ha ha! B. I got some fuel cells right around here. You'll need those. Oh, and you'll need this Iridium here too.
Ooh, yes, yes, gimme. Ooh. Thank you.
No jobs today, man.
Right. Fuel cells and iridium. Yeah, this. I think this is where you pay for the iridium. I mean, this does sort of scream iridium. But, anyway. Yeah, let's have a look. Oh. Fucking hell, how did I get so many badass tokens? going missions. Oh, the fuel cells are back here. Scooters. Let's go. Catch a ride! Yeah, I mean, when I first played this game for the PS3, I mean, you only had, what, 3 golden keys, I think? And that's only if you got the, like, special edition of the game. Scooter, where have you put the other one? Up here? Ah, here it is. Wasn't picking up on the map.
Well, let's head to center of town and plug those 2 fuel cells into the ignition primers. You're gonna need a third, which is why I gave you that here red rock. You can buy the last cell from Earl's black market.
Yeah.
Careful though, Earl's crazy. He had one of my cars once. Yeah, the whole car. Just like with a fork.
Bandits of Sanctuary.
It's pretty impressive.
I hear a new Vault Hunter has arrived in your city, so just turn him into me and you'll...
Roland said we got...
Don't worry. Nobody's gonna turn you in. You're our only hope of stopping Jack.
Thank you. Buy something from Crazy Earl. See? Thought this might have been the black market.
What you want?
What you want?
Just buy something, and I'll toss in this crap fuel cell. Just touching it made 2 of my fingers rot off. I only accept iridium. Cash is for clowns, boy. Take it and go.
That's 4 fortunes. Black market sells permanent character upgrades, but only accept iridium's payment. I'm finding it from those trickles. So basically, the same as money. But it's harder to get hold of. Alright, let's plug this last fuel cell in.
Hey, thanks for grabbing all that stuff for me. Third degree burns are best taken in shifts. Now, to see the fruits of your loins, this city's gonna fly!
Okay. What?
Or not damn. Well, now we really gotta find Roland. You know what? Maybe get to Roland's place. I think he might have left a message there for you.
Where's that? Oh, Crimson Raiders HQ.
Vault Hunter, get in. Roland left a message for you. Now that you're here, I know we're gonna beat Hyperion.
Alright. There we go. Yeah. Ooh.
Hey, soldier. If you're hearing this, I'm in trouble. Right now, you're the only thing standing between this city, hell, the whole planet, and Handsome Jack's army. I left info about my whereabouts in my safe. You can use it to store anything you need. This is your home now. Good luck.
Cool.
My research is going swimmingly, my psychoses notwithstanding. Your help is not required.
Okay. Don't even know who you are. It has been a while since I played this game, so... Right. Discovered the safe. Use the safe as a place to store safe. Use the safe as a safe, basically.
He's in danger. You're the only one who can stop Jack, but Roland is the man with the plan, so to speak. He knows the best way to strike at Hyperion.
Okay. Hank, what? What? What the f- That's too blurry, can't read it. Right, I'm gonna get these last two missions. It seems like Zed's got one and Claptrap's got one as well. I'll collect the missions from them, and then I'll probably end the episode there. So, right.
Hey, I got up. Hey, Roland's boys caught this Hyperion jerkbag trying to sneak into the city.
Okay.
Looks like they messed up his lungs. Dude needs surgery bad. Get over here. You're gonna be my operating assistant.
Okay.
All right, make a small incision just below his sternum. But be careful, we don't want to nick the coronary artery.
Okay.
Close enough. An iridium shard offer? How many times I tell you idiots, you can't get slag powers by swallowing this stuff. Well, that shard ain't no good in the black market. It didn't refine yet. You can probably take it to that Tannis lady on the other side of town. She's real into that iridium stuff. She ain't acting all hoity-toity because she's got a real doctorate.
Hang on, wait, you're not a real doctor.
I know if you're looking for work. I got stuff needs doing.
He's not a real doctor. I'm just going to run away.
One day I will find a usable spleen.
Right.
Hey, I have a job of the utmost importance. Minion, over here.
Right.
Your master commands you.
Go on, Claptrap. What do you got for me?
You helped me reach Sanctuary, Minion.
Yes.
And for that, you deserve a reward. I have a secret stash hidden very, very far away from where I currently am.
Right.
In order to find it, you will have to perform a series of devious challenges.
Okay.
First, collect a few brown rocks for me. Then,
what?
Skag. Then, pilfer the lost staff of Mount Schuler. Then, you shall bring me the head of the Destroyer of Worlds. And then, you shall dance for my enjoyment. Looks like the hiding space for my super secret stash just fell apart, leaving it completely exposed. So, congratulations! You successfully subverted my meticulously planned challenges. Why don't you go check out the stash? Even though you didn't bring me what I asked for, I've decided to let you use that stash to share weapons between my minions. Specifically the ones that, that you control. Look, it's for twinking items between your characters.
Claptrap just broke the fourth wall. He's not allowed to break the fourth wall. Store items so that all of your characters can access them. Okay. Right, we got to go talk to... Yes. Quickly talk to Tannis. I know this video is going to be slightly longer than like the others, only by a couple of minutes, but it's not. This means this video is probably going to take a little bit longer.
As I've said, Roland, now that Jack has the vault key, it is only a matter of time until he opens the vault. Also, I require a new ventilator. This lab smells of bacon. Bacon is for sycophants and products of incest.
You bitch! How dare you talk bad about bacon! Bacon is the food of gods! No one badmouths bacon.
After hours of scientific insanity you could only imagine in your dreams or in my bed standing over, I have deduced that the vault key and the iridium are all connected on a deeper level.
Come on back whenever you need some healing. Long as you ain't scared of a little tetanus anyways.
Okay. I'm going to end this episode here, guys. This video has gone slightly longer than I intended it to. I do endeavour to get like a new video out to you guys every day. I can't on Fridays, unfortunately, because A, I've got work, and B, I've got a... My Wi-Fi does a weekly reset, so it does it on a Friday. It just seems easier. But other than that, I do endeavour to get new episodes out to you daily. So thank you guys for the continued support. It really means a lot. And I guess I will see you guys in the next one. Adios.